কোকসন ও
ইয়া গন্ধটো কারণে মানে
ও তলতে হাপে থাকে হাপ থাকে
হাপ আহিলো মানে ই আহিবো মানে এটা ফুলিছে নহয় ইয়াতে এটা গাত খান্দি এটা হুমাই লবহি ফেটি হাপ ও তারপর কি হল এজবা মাই পেলালে হি
ও গজবা মাই পেলালে
মাই পেলালে মানে কি হল গাত তলত খান্দি হুমাই ললে যে গাত খান্দি দিলে যে গজবা হেরি হৈ গল মানে তারপর এটা ই আহিব আর ইয়া ফুলা আরম্ভ হলে ইয়া গন্ধু আরম্ভ হবো দিন নুগুনা কিন্তু
কি বলি কয়
This flower is locally called Hasnuhana, and in English, night-blooming jasmine. The binomial name is Cestrum nocturnum, and famous as Lady of the Night. It is also known as poison berry, is a species of plant in the potato family, Solanaceae. It is native to the West Indies, but naturalized in South Asia. Cestrum nocturnum is grown in subtropical regions as an ornamental plant for its flowers that are heavily perfumed at night. The flowers are greenish-white, with a slender tubular corolla long, with five acute lobes, when open at night, and are produced in cymose inflorescences. People are often advised not to grow these plants in their homes, as the flowers' scent attracts snakes. During night time, the flowers bloom and its scent is very powerful and far-reaching aroma, which draws insects and snakes from far-off places. The overpoweringly pleasant smell of this flower had attracted snakes to my home during last year, and the snake made a hole near the roots of this plant and used to make it its home under the earth. I used to have two Cestrum nocturnum flower plants, and I noticed one of the plant was dying, so I decided to check the roots of the plants and saw a snake hole. I had to drive out the snake, but could not save the plant, as the snake had damaged the roots of the plant. So I always check for snake hole near this plant every week. Flowers produce fragrance to attract pollinators, and because snakes consume pollinators, they are drawn to this Cestrum nocturnum flower tree. During my childhood days, I heard people are advised not to grow these plants in their homes, as it is a long-held belief that this flower can attract snakes. Petrea volubilis, commonly known as purple wreath, queen's wreath, sandpaper vine, and nilmani, is an evergreen flowering vine in the family Verbenaceae, native to tropical America, that is valued especially for its display of violet flowers. As a climbing plant, it grows to a height of 12 meters, but as a shrub it grows to 4 meters tall. It is found especially on the banks of rivers and streams from northern Mexico to Bolivia, Brazil, northeast India, Paraguay in the Antilles, and in Venezuela. Depending on the climate, it can have up to 2 blooms in the year. Its very nectar-bearing flowers attract butterflies. This is Acalypha hispida, the chenille plant, is a flowering shrub which belongs to the family Euphorbiaceae, the subfamily Acalyphinae, and the genus Acalypha. Acalypha hispida is also known as Philippine medusa and red hot cattail in English. It is cultivated as a house plant because of its attractiveness and brilliantly colored, furry flowers. The plant originated in tropical Asia, specifically Malaysia and Papuasia, but has become naturalized to multiple countries in North America, including the United States, Mexico, Nicaragua, and Belize. In cultivation it is widespread, particularly as a house plant, and has gained the Royal Horticultural Society's Award of Garden Merit. It can grow to be 5 to 12 feet tall, and have a spread of 3 to 6 feet, with potted plants being the smallest in growth. It can be grown from seeds, as well as from cuttings. It can be kept either as an outdoor plant or as a house plant.
Mango gos nahi kisi.
Oh, yeah, grafting hoy.
Mango lagi.
Grafted er support e lagado.
Iske lagi se.
Lagi se.
So,
grafting, grafting. To grafted mango.
To khabo paribo.
Oh, ekhane bikri karone rakhisu aro.
Mango plant can be propagated from seed or propagated vegetatively. Plants are generally propagated vegetatively by using several techniques like veneer grafting. Many of the 1000 plus mango cultivars are easily cultivated using grafted saplings. The seedling tree is long-lived, with some specimens known to be over 300 years old and still fruiting. Grafted tree lives only 80 years or less. Grafted trees are dwarf, 6 to 9 meters, with spreading branches. Many desired cultivars are monembryonic and must be propagated by grafting, otherwise they do not breed true.
Azalea. Azalea.
Aro ke dekhle etu phul ki hoy?
Etu etu ground orchid hoy.
Spathoglottis plicata, commonly known as the Philippine ground orchid or large purple orchid, is an evergreen, terrestrial plant with crowded pseudobulbs, 3 or 4 large, pleated leaves, and up to 40 resupinate, pink to purple flowers. Spathoglossus plicata was first formally described in 1825 by Carl Ludwig Bloom, who published the description in Beitragentorte Flora van Nederlandsch Indie. The specific epithet, plicata, is a Latin word meaning folded. This ground orchid grows in seasonally inundated and other moist areas, in sunny areas near swamps, seepages, and small streams. Spathoglossus plicata was previously listed as vulnerable under the Environment Protection and Biodiversity Conservation Act 1999, but was delisted in 2010. Oxalis is a large genus of flowering plants in the wood-sorrel family, Oxalidaceae, comprising over 550 species. The genus occurs throughout the world, except for the polar areas. Many of the species are known as wood-sorrels, sometimes written wood-sorrels, or wood-sorrels, as they have an acidic taste, reminiscent of the sorrel proper. These plants are annual or perennial. The leaves are divided into 3 to 10, or more obovate, and top-notched leaflets, arranged palmately with all the leaflets, of roughly equal size. The majority of species have 3 leaflets. In these species, the leaves are superficially similar to those of some clovers. Some species exhibit rapid changes in leaf angle, in response to temporarily high light intensity, to decrease photoinhibition. The flowers have 5 petals, which are usually fused at the base, and 10 stamens. The petal color varies from white to pink, red or yellow. Several Oxalis species dominate the plant life in local woodland ecosystems.
তাৰপিছত এইটো হৈছে সেই ফিলোডেনড্ৰন ব্ৰিকিন ফিলোডেনড্ৰন